diamonds this week? Well, this should tell you why. He and his wife Pam just had their first baby. Her name is Anna. They're calling her Annie Bess. And again, we want to say welcome to our world, Miss Annie Bess Simon.
She's the apple of her daddy's eye.
Let's play hockey! Woo!
And mom's too. Our lives simply wouldn't be the same without Anna Bess Simons. We're grateful, thankful. Adoption has opened a door to a life with all the possibilities that a family prays for, and so much more.
Can't get by without a baby, can you?
Oh, no.
It's tied on so you don't lose it. Very good.
Do you
have another one in your pocket?
Oh, yes.
Yeah,
and I clip it right here.
You always want to have the backup.
And we have Kevin McCabe's family here.
And Coach, she's a trooper. She goes to all the games. She dresses up in her little 10-month-old cheerleading outfit. And
about her.
She is good at all. Oh, my gosh.
She's got a mop of hair that I would have.
Me too.
She's cute.
Coach, thank you.
All right.
Good luck.
See
you.
So welcome to the inaugural Golf for the Gift of Adoption Tournament. Thank you for your support. Have a great time. It's a game that had always been his life. For the third straight summer, Dave Tentis is shooting to win his first major. And as he readies for Whistling Straits, things are different.
There it is.
His life has changed.
For me right now, my priorities are with my family. You know, and the golf is well down the list. And, you know, I don't hit the ball as solid as I used to because of that, but I'm certainly a more rounded individual.
It was at a PGA event 2 years ago when Dave noticed the change taking place. Married for 5 years, struggling to start a family.
So we were ready. And we've had all of our time to play and do this and that. And so we were really ready.
Fellow pro Kurt Triplett introduced adoption as an option. And within a year, Caden arrived.
A booga booga booga. You can smile like a big girl.
Like a deer in headlights, I think, for me. I was numb. I mean, you know, it's reality. You know, it's what you want, but then all of a sudden you have the responsibilities. Ready?
From her swing set, Princess Caden gets some of the credit for helping Dad secure his PGA spot. She has him all wrapped at the wrist.
Caden Marissa Tentis.
And as he tells it, final 18 holes at the qualifier.
Oh, I literally had no confidence, and the way I tackled that was I just told myself to trust that I can do this. But I also took a picture of my 6.5-month daughter out of my pocket about every hole, and every time I looked at her picture, it made me just smile and laugh.
Isn't that sweet?
Yeah.
And I don't know if it was just one time; it might have been more than that. So.
Did you have anything to do with that?
No, that was all his idea.
Even with all the joy Caden has brought into her new home, there are reminders of a little one who's missing. The dining room table is scattered with his new clothes, unwrapped and waiting for him.
Get him all set up for his big media day.
Not even 3 pounds baby Marshall is here, born 13 weeks premature. Gretchen found out she was pregnant with Marshall weeks after Caden arrived. He's a little fighter, breathing now on his own, getting stronger daily.
That's where I get emotional, is that he's in that little isolate, and his chances do look really good, but, you know, we're still not out of the dark.
I put my thumb up to, you know, to kind of compare the size of his foot, and his foot is just the top part of my thumb here.
Can you open those eyes?
So with Marshall here and Caden at home,
oh, Caden.
The family copes with every emotional day with help from their support chain. It's strong. It starts with neighbors.
There's Kari. There's her best friend.
Family and friends are there, too. Anytime, any need, just call.
You can't do it alone, and the support network has just been so phenomenal for us. They play footsies. So, you know, we're just feel a little helpless, but you know, a lot of prayers and a lot of friends behind us on this, and hopefully he'll continue to grow, and we'll be able to raise him as well.
And back on the course, Daddy Dave knows that golfer Dave is rusty, his work cut out for him. In golf, your psyche and your swing have to be in tune.
Two soft practice strokes.
Dave says he'll be fine.
You know, golf is sometimes so consuming that it really, it can take over your life. And that's no way to play the game, to have it that important. And a good balance in their life actually is a better way to go. And certainly I have that now with my new family.
See, bye-bye.
Until Marshall is home from the hospital, there will continue to be anxiousness for Dave and Gretchen. But the good news is that Marshall continues to improve day by day. So now the family expects to have the little guy home for good by the end of August. In Minneapolis, Rod Simons, 5 Eyewitness News.